guys, it's Boy back at it again, and today we're going to be doing the One Chest Only Challenge. Alright, Ethan.
Hey guys!
And yes, this guy is new. You've never seen him before. Like he's new.
I'm also like one of his best friends.
Yep, probably my second or my first, I'm not sure, but... Here we go, the one chest only challenge.
Alright.
Can I explain
the second challenge we might do?
Yeah, we never thought the second challenge out, but sure.
Yeah, so, the second challenge, we're thinking we might do the one where we have to do like an emo all game. Like you can do like scooting,
yeah.
Or the pogo one.
Yeah.
So, Kai's gonna do the pogo one because that's the one he has, and I've scooted, so I'm gonna do that one.
Yep. Alright, so let's get into this right now. Bro, I don't know if my Wi-Fi is so
slow. Look at this kid's pickaxe. It's glitching so much.
I think my Wi-Fi is so slow right now. Like, okay, now I'm loaded in.
You should just see this kid's pickaxe.
Legit.
Oh, yeah, so just to let your fans know and stuff, that the ping is not good, so don't blame
us
if we're not doing
the ping is not good. Don't say that our Wi-Fi is bad. It's our ping, honestly, to be honest. I don't know what's going on with it today.
We should land foreign. Somewhere good.
Yeah, like far away. Maybe like, kind of want to go Slurpee, get some heals and stuff.
That's kind of far now, but actually not really.
No?
No, not really. Let's go. I hope I can get like a shotgun.
I know. Where do you want to go, though? Where do you want to go?
Slurpee, I thought.
Oh, you said you didn't. You said you didn't want to go Slurpee. You said, not really.
It's okay, we're almost there.
I'd deploy my glider if I were you. Oh, we're at the same height. Hey, what's up?
You
still have the Astro World thing on? I don't.
I only put that on to kind of match the neon wings.
True. A little bit of color and
like
stuff.
That's the only reason.
That's a sick glider, though. Not gonna lie.
I know, it kind of is.
But we have one kid landing here? Are you serious? Is like his teammate not here or something? But, well...
Ooh, I have an idea. I'm not gonna make it a great
Ooh.
One. Okay,
well, there's a chest in here. I could get.
I'm trying to find an SMG.
Should
like
I take the green tack? Okay, well, I'm taking the green tack. Okay?
Alright.
I'm not gonna open up a chest.
I just developed the best idea ever. You said we have to open chests, right?
You don't have to.
No, but if you have to open chests, if you just break the object they're on, then you didn't technically open it.
Yeah, true. Let's see what I get in this chest. Thank God I didn't open the chest. Thank God.
I have a green AR.
I have a green tack. Bro, hopefully I don't get anything good out of this chest because, like, I was thinking about going for this chest. Oh, shoddy ammo. Thank God. I really don't want the pump right now.
Yo, I see some kids.
Yo.
I see
Maybe
stuff,
I shouldn't have picked the tack. Maybe I should pick, like, an AR or something.
Like, oh my God, where is this kid?
I actually have no idea which kid you're talking about.
Like, I see footsteps, but I have no clue.
If you see footsteps, where are the footsteps
I found him.
Leading?
He's right here.
He didn't even hit me!
I'm up above him and he can't hit me. He wasted all of his shoddy ammo, pretty much.
Really? Okay, hold on. I need a shoddy ammo.
He had to reload. I didn't kill him yet.
Go kill him.
Here we go.
Where is he at? His teammate is over there. Oh no, that's him. Where's his teammate?
Pickaxe.
I actually don't see his teammate right now. You have any shoddy ammo for me?
Yes, I have 10.
Oh, thank God, give me that. I have some AR ammo for you.
I feel like an AR was a good choice for this game.
Yeah, I really wished I picked an AR. I'm getting lucky. Okay, drop me the 10
Except
shoddy
if,
ammo.
If only it wasn't a green.
Drop me the 10 shoddy
here,
ammo.
Here. Take this. Carry as many meds and stuff as you can.
Yeah.
And like always.
Oh, actually, yeah. Let's go fishing in Slurpee Swamp. Ooh, launch pad.
Oh, that should help us get to circle.
Yeah. Because we're actually not far. But.
Oh, Kai, I have another challenge we can do after this. Aside from the emo one.
Okay.
We could do that challenge where, like, whatever skin we pick, like, whatever, like.
Random skin challenge? You don't have a lot, though, so that's the thing.
You could do challenge. And then whatever, like, rarity the skin is, that's the rarity
of guns we could use. Ethan, I'm going fishing in Slurpee Swamp right now, so I can get, like, heals. Okay.
Yeah. Alright, I have shoddy ammo for you.
Alright. Oh, give me it. I don't have any AR.
Oh,
babies. Oh, slurp fish. Oh, I need to catch fish at Slurpee Swamp anyways. That was legit one of my challenges.
Oh, her poop.
Yeah. Come on, heal. Blue burst, not helpful at all.
Ooh, AR. Kai, you got AR ammo.
Yeah. Go far. Bro, what the hell? Why did it not go far? Drop the shoddy ammo.
Oh, slurpish!
I could carry that.
Oh, yes. Alright, here's
the I could carry the other slurpish if you want.
Sure. Alright, hang on. Let me.
We're gonna take the boat after, okay? To get out of here, we're gonna take the boat.
Alright, hang on.
Ooh, I have 3 slurp fish right now. What did you just throw? I clicked the thing. I'm not catching any fish! I got a bite, but like nothing happened. Alright, let's get in this boat over here. I actually have a lot of heals right now. Like straight up. Ethan.
Yeah, okay. I'll give you the shoddy ammo now.
Alright.
Here, come to me. Drop it.
Get in. Alright. Well, we're good on heals. I'm not really good at storm.
Also, we're both full HP.
Yeah.
The thing that's good about
and we shouldn't worry about storm right now. We're super close.
I feel like either an SMG or a pistol would be kind of a good gun for the challenger first chance.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Beeping.
It says Alisad. His name was.
Yeah, it was beeping.
Yeah, probably at Weeping. Or maybe somewhere else.
Alright.
confused where we were for a sec. Out of a normal chest, and I can't pick it up.
Oh my god, that's so... Okay, I just found some. Kai, after this match, I have to go.
Where?
I have to, like, go somewhere. I don't know where. I think I have to go somewhere.
Oh. Will that take us?
I don't know. Kai, I don't mind. You can get that from Zach.
Yeah, sure.
How about if it's your same gun, you can get it, but if it's a better... If it's a better rarity, but it's your same gun, then you can get it.
Okay.
Alright, I'm searching as many chests as possible to get, like, a better rare.
Well, purple tag.
Alright.
Can you play again today?
Yes, I can.
Ethan on me.
Alright, got you, girl. Come.
Well, I'm missing every shot somehow. There's two of them.
Oh,
for some reason, I missed every shot. I don't know why, but like, I maybe it was my ping. I don't know. Like, look at these. Like, how?
Oh no, my maps are terrible.
Ethan, you have one kill, liar.
No, I meant last round.
But you said you got 3 kills with an AR.
No. Where is this kid? Ouch. Okay, this kid has a pistol.
Yo, you got wrecked with a pistol.
I think they might have been doing the same challenge as us.
I mean, they weren't. They were scarred and stuff. Yeah.
This kid has like a purple pump. Yeah, he has a purple scar, a purple pump, a green pistol.
Can you play one more or no?
Yeah, sure. One more. Alright, let's do.
I'm gonna go somewhere where kind of a lot of people go. We need action.
Yeah. Could you imagine, like, opening up your first chest and getting, like, a legendary scar? Or, like, are we allowed to kill bosses and take their loot?
Yeah. As long as it's one gun. I'm not going into the match yet.
Oh.
No, there we go.
Well, I
okay.
I did.
I'm...
Yeah, same thing. Alright, Alright, where do you want to land? Like, the first place everyone would go, probably?
I really don't want to go risky. Reels.
I can't see the matchup.
Yeah, me neither.
Alright. Maybe, like, Salty?
Oh, no.
That's where everyone's gonna go, though.
Yeah, but it's a one-chest challenge. We could get something bad. Because, you know, Salty, they don't have that much good loot.
Risky can sometimes.
Yeah, sometimes. I got a purple pump there to my first chest, but
I know, and I've gotten.
Wanna go Holly? That's kind of a little bit of a hot drop, not really.
Oh, we could upgrade our guns. Yeah, let's go Holly.
No, we're not going. We're not going. You can't upgrade. You can use a gun, whatever gun you have. You can use it. You can't upgrade it. Like, let's say you have, like, a tack, right? And, like, last time, I found a purple tack. I could pick it up because that was my type of kind of gun that I chose.
Yeah, but you can't upgrade?
No, you can't upgrade. Then it'd be super easy. Okay, well, a lot of people are here. Come on, AR. A green pump. Great. I don't think I'm going to do good.
There's a gray tack near me, but I'm not gonna take it.
Yeah. I'd try to find. Try not to use an AR again, because then that'd be kind of boring.
Oh my god, there's a kid right
there. Try to get. Ethan, try to open, like, chests. Like, just open chest.
This kid's camping me.
Yo, we are actually kind of so far from each other.
Yo, this kid's not doing anything. I don't know if he's a stream sniper or...
No, he's probably not, to be honest.
Okay,
oh my god, I could have got this AR. Did get the shield though.
Alright, blue pistol.
I hear kids outside.
There's a kid in my house, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I see footsteps. I don't think you can really use it, but I have a mini.
Really? Wait, what? Where is... I hear a kid. He's not on there. Wait, maybe he... I don't...
Bro, he got wrecked.
Bro.
He legit got wrecked.
Yeah, bro, I'm just drinking Big Pop while all this is going on.
Bro, I have 60 shoddy ammo.
Oh my god.
Yeah, not good.
Well, Ethan, before he revs, can you come? Please?
Yes.
Please, come on, he's right here. He eliminated me. Alright.
Did he shake you down?
Nope. But he won't get the revive. Start shooting at him. Start shooting. Okay, reload. Ethan!
Oh god. Oh my god.
No, yeah, guys, just to let you know, he's not the best player. Okay, that's enough. You're like out of builds right now, basically.
Oh my god.
Start shooting. Ethan. Come on! Ethan!
Where is this other kid?
Kids edit. Can you play one more? Or no?
Alright, let's just do one more.
Alright, well, we're not going holy again. No heart drops, because honestly, that was actually kind of...
I feel like I'm, like, so good with pistols in these challenges.
If I see an AR, I'm getting an AR.
If I see a pistol, if I see, like, a legendary pistol, I'm like, ooh.
I probably wouldn't take the pistol if I were you. Maybe I would if I were you, because...
I'm doing really good with the pistol.
Mm-hmm. It's kind of far range, kind of.
Oh my gosh, could you imagine opening up your first chest and getting a rocket launcher?
I would hate that, honestly.
That'd be hard.
I know, right? I'd actually straight up hate that. If I do get it this game, there's probably like a 1 in a billion chance that I'd get a rocket launcher this game.
Wait a minute. Hang on. Do you want to make up a rule? Are we allowed to trade guns?
What do you mean?
Like, would we be allowed to trade guns?
No.
Like, if I got, like,
let's say you got a tac and I got, like, a pump, you'd want to trade guns.
Yeah, like, would we
no,
be allowed
you can't,
to?
You can't.
Alright. Where do you want to go?
Let's go Craigie, that's kind of far. And last time
Kai, I have an idea. What if we wait out the match?
Ethan, there's no action for the video.
No, I mean, like, what if we wait a little, not that long, and there's, like, 2 supply drops on the map. Do you want to get those?
So, do you want to, like, where a helicopter is right now?
Either a helicopter or a boat.
Well, come here.
Oh, yeah. Get this helicopter.
Well, Ethan, there's a high chance that you might get a rocket. Okay, Ethan, I'm getting this helicopter, and I guess we will wait it out in a chopper.
Come on, Ethan. Oh, yeah, there's people.
Hurry, come on. Don't know, but they can't shoot us from down here.
Or can they?
No, they probably can't. Okay, well, I guess we're gonna wait it out for a supply drop. There's not really gonna be action for this, but there's a high chance we'll get a rocket launcher, though.
I know, but I mean, if we do, we're just gonna have to get like some distance, get like.
Well, Ethan, distance. Someone will always push. So. Are you sure?
I know, but if we have, like, crash pads or something...
Oh, wait, I have ammo on me. I'm not supposed to carry that either. I'm not carrying that ammo.
Oh, my gosh.
No, Ethan, don't!
XP point.
Where is that? I got that long time ago. Probably, like, months.
Yeah, I'm gonna get some mats. I'm really low on
them. Yeah, I don't even have any.
Alright, who wants to get first supply drop?
Me.
Alright.
No, don't break it.
The chest.
Okay, fine.
Think about it. Thank God you didn't
open that chest. I mean, you could take minis. You can take shields, by the way. Oh, can I carry that wood? You have more mats than me.
Oh, yeah, you can. Yeah, let me give you 13.
Alright, okay, let's go. Wait this out for a supply drop. Oh, there's none in the map yet. Come on. Okay, let's go.
Wait, there's ammo there. Oh.
No, you can't get ammo. Because you don't know which other gun you're gonna get, so. Where are we?
Well, other matches I've played, like, and I've liked
it. You don't know what gun you're gonna get, though, so. Could be a scar.
I know. But
there's
like,
not a high chance of getting a scar. Like, legit.
Oh,
okay, well, that's just dumb. Wow, we're super low. Now they can't hit us.
Like, how are they shooting us?
Oh, yo, creeping cardboard. Want to get that? And there's some meds there, too. Yo, there's some... Wait. Alright, no one's there.
I'm just scooting.
Okay, let me organize my loadout. Oh, Ethan, if there is people, we're going to have to pickaxe. Because there's no supply drops yet. True. I mean, we could go sharp and get a new heli.
Yeah, let's do that.
Because we are actually really low right now. Unless somebody took it, that's a waste of our time. Like, just straight up a waste of our time.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Chopper has to reload for its boost. I just don't like that. Is the chopper already taken, or is it, did it spawn in already? The chopper, please tell me it spawned in.
Oh, yeah, it's there.
Oh, okay,
there,
thank God. It just didn't spawn in, that's why. Well, get in the chopper. Hurry. Storm. Get in. Alright, now we're full health. No supply drops yet. I'm really thinking about getting a chest.
Yes.
Like, is there any, I swear, if there's no supply drops in this map, jeez!
Where are you guys now?
Oh, they're right there! That's why.
Get out of here.
Yo, what the hell?
Wait, no, Kai, don't.
Well, are they behind us? Are they, like, right behind us? Like, what?
They're not right behind
kind of want to go to agency and get a new chopper. Because, like, all these choppers kept getting shot at.
Well, some kind of took it.
True. But sometimes they don't, so. No supply drops. Okay, no, we need supply drops in this map. There has to be one coming soon.
I know, like, every time.
Bro, oh my god. I thought it was going to be taken, but I guess it's not. Oh, come in. Ethan. Right here. Come in.
Ow. The helicopter landed on my head.
Come on. Just go. Oh, full health again. Probably gonna get shot at. Yep. Just like I said. Just like I said. Okay, jeez. Hop out.
This is even lower than the last one.
I know, right? Oh my god. How can they still shoot? Okay, that's actually starting to piss me off, though. No supply. Oh my god.
Yeah, we don't even have a weapon.
We don't even have a chopper now. We don't even have a chopper to get there.
I know. Like, now I'm starting to consider. Like,
oh my god. Now they have a chopper. Get down.
They took our old one, didn't they?
Maybe not. Maybe. I'm camping in this bush. Oh my god. How'd they see me? Ethan, they're right on top of you.
Ow! I just got sniped.
Come in. Okay, there's no supply. A supply drop, finally, but it's all the way across the map.
And that's where we landed, too. Oh, okay.
They're missing every shot. Look at them. They haven't even hit me once.
Oh, great.
I'm just standing still, and they haven't hit me once.
Now, they're probably wondering, like, bro, why does
this kid... Okay, well, that's dumb. Like, we need supply drops. Like, why are they not spawning in? We had to wait until the top 16 people were left to get a supply drop.
Bro, this is insane. This kid has a legendary...
Ready up. Do you have to go, though?
Yes.
You can't stay home?
No, because I
have to go somewhere to get
picked up. Oh. Yes, get shot at. I know, but, like, seriously? Like,
how... Yo, they just passed a llama. They just passed a llama. Oh, we could have got that. Like, I had, like, no mats as well, so that was bad. I had, like, 70.
Bruh.
I didn't use them, though, because
I
didn't
have to wait so long into the match.
I know, right? Ethan, we're going to get a victory royale.
We have to.
Yeah.
We might end the video when I go, and then we'll continue the video later in, like, an hour.
Yeah.
Like, we don't take that long to repost.
Yeah, you don't. Well, there's a blue pump.
You know what? I have an idea. What if we, like...
Want to go to, like, a spot where, like, bosses and both pickaxe them?
That would be very, very hard.
Want to go to Grotto?
We'll have to double pickaxe. Let's just go to the shark.
Ethan. Sky, are you kidding?
I mean, she is, like, the boss who would, like, kind of, how do I say this? She's, like, the boss who would insta-kill you with her scar. But, like, I mean, if we're double pickaxing her.
Okay, I called the scar.
Then I'm gonna get the supply drop.
Are you kidding? Okay, no, there's way more than four people. If you come back here, there's way more. Okay, yeah, no.
We are not going there. Never again.
Well, we're fricked.
Where can we even go? Oh, Kai, Bo, I'll pick you up with it.
Oh, yeah, I see it. the ammo and stuff. We're getting supply drops.
Oh, fine.
Drop the ammo.
Well, what if I get like an AR?
I don't care. Drop the ammo. You don't know that yet.
But still, what? Can't we keep the ammo? Ethan. Alright, fine. I'll drop it. You're just picking
it up. Wait, now I'm picking it up. Wait, what? Let me dump it. Okay, there. See? All the ammo is gone. For some reason, it made me pick it up. Like, straight up.
Probably because I was right behind you.
Probably.
I swear, if there's like a supply drop, like, when he gets a circle, I'm gonna be so upset. Hey, hi. This means any supply drop necessary.
Come on! Yes. I wish you had the grappler right now so bad. Who takes a helicopter from freaking?
Have you had no one ever takes the helicopter from the herd?
I know, right? Everyone takes it at the agency.
Can't do both.
We're good. We don't need. Actually, sure. I'm gonna drive it.
Can I wanna see what kind of.
Go pick up the ammo.
I'll drive.
No!
Yes.
I'm getting a different boat then. Where's the other boat?
Actually, yeah, that's smart. We can both take two boats.
Look at my boat. Okay.
It's moving down the street very, very fast. You know, I'm gonna shoot you with a rocket.
No, stop, Ethan. We don't have time for playing.
Well, is this not like a meme video?
No, this is a challenge this whole time. What did you think, Dumbo?
Well, I mean, technically, that's... Well, I mean, I guess you're right. Alright, still no supply drops.
Yep.
Oh my gosh, could you imagine if they, like, split up halfway across the map in these boats? I just realized something, that if we're trying to get the supply drop, we could use the boats that
there's no supply drops yet. Oh, okay, well, I should have knew you should go to the agency. Oh, okay, go. Just go.
Alright,
oh my god!
Oh, why am I slowing down?
I'm almost dead, honestly. Like, so dumb. Supply drop! I'm gonna get it! Ethan, I'm gonna go get the supply drop.
What one?
It's on the map.
I'm closer to that.
Can I get it?
I'll just stay with you. I'll meet you there.
My boat is on low health. It has 300.
Oh, bro, there's one right here. To be completely honest, I might take the boat. I mean, not that boat, the supply drop.
You're gonna take the supply drop?
Okay, fine. Oh, this is gonna be so hard to get up the hill.
It wasn't even hard to walk it. Okay. I just had like a little bit of a voice crack.
Oh my god, I can't get up. Like, if you were showing my screen right now.
Oh my god, come on!
I can't get up.
Everyone's shooting at my boat, honestly.
I can't really.
Can you come, Ethan? Just in case, if there's peeps?
Yeah, I'm trying, but I'm just going a different route. I can't get up this hill.
Hurry up your row.
Yeah, I'm trying. Did you get it?
Nope.
Alright, if it's a pistol, I don't think I can take it.
If it's a pistol, I'll take it, whatever. As long as it has, like, freaking heals for me.
Is there another supply drop?
No.
I'm just checking the map.
Oh, yeah, there is. All the way across the map, though. Oh yes, the gold dog, not the best to be honest, but like sure. You have any AR?
Yeah, I don't care.
No, you
I
don't.
I don't care. I'll drive across the map to get here. I'm not even joking. I will drive literally across the map to get the supply drop.
Okay, well, can you pick me up?
I thought you would vote.
Oh, that has 200 health.
Well, I mean, you might have to take it for the best.
No, Ethan, can you just pick me up? I'm right here.
Wait a minute. Is there a helicopter?
Ethan, I'm right here. Can you pick me up?
Don't worry. There's a helicopter I can get.
Oh, can you pick me up in it as well?
The boat just rear-ended it. Oh, my God. Did people
okay, come here. Come here. I'm right here. Okay, let's go. Legendary. Thank God I didn't get a rocket launcher.
I know you are. Why do helicopters fly so slowly?
I don't know. It feels like it. Probably not, but...
They definitely are not, but it feels like it.
Has it already landed? Go up.
I swear.
Oh yeah, it's landed. Legit.
Alright, that's shooting great. It's like literally on the side of a hill. Oh, hey, there's two more supply drops.
There is? Oh.
Yes.
Can I get the other then? Since you just got the...
Well, there's two, guys, so...
Yeah, I'm gonna get the first one.
I hate it!
Alright.
Alright, well...
Well, hurry up. Get in the helicopter before people take it, because that's near the agency. You know the agency.
Yeah. Yeah. Alright, yeah, that's a good thing that there's two supply drops.
Yeah, but...
I can't give it the bandage.
Just save them.
Okay, yeah, I can't.
Oh, save them.
Bro, where are these?
Don't shoot them, because they're obviously going to dodge the rocket from that bar. Bro, you're just sitting there like, okay, I'll ignore them. Ethan, we're on the same health right now. Ethan, why do you... Stop shooting it on the helicopter. Honestly, stop. Oh, there's one more. Come on. Let's get it.
Get it. Let's get it.
Okay, let's see what I get. I hate this game. Ethan, suck it! Suck it!
What the hell?
I have no mats. Like, just straight up no mats.
Yeah, get out
your
ear. Oh, crap, I'm screwed.
Oh my god, we shouldn't have went for those, honestly, Ethan. You got,
that was
actually so funny though. Ha! And then you died.
I know, like.
Oh my god.
I get instant karma.
I know, but I don't get karma because I'm like the boss here.
These people are like, bro, why do they have these guns?
I know, right? They're probably like, what the freak?
All
right,
Kai. Later, guys, we'll make the second video.
Yep,
later.
We're gonna make a part two of this. Sorry for the long video. You're probably not gonna finish it, by the way. And sorry I was gone so long, so.
Alright.
Any last words, Ethan?
See you later.
Yep, we'll see you guys in the part two in about a couple hours or so.
Like one or two.
Yeah, so bye.
Alright.
Peace out.